おやおやおやおや。
This is low-key a makeup for the Valentine video. In case you haven't noticed, yes, I live for Sakuatsu post-time skip, so here you have some. Also some Gossip Squad best friendship because they are precious. We met once and once was enough, group chat. I wanna do it. Whoa, slow down hand rising. What now? K. I'm proposing to Sumu. Chokes. What? Wait biatwayat. OMG Kyo-chan finally oikawa being oikawa. Congrats I guess pussy. Finally after two longest years of ranting about when is gonna be a good moment. I know right. Like thank the gods or something Kyo finally grew a pair. Finally we are free of, guys how do I propose to Sumu? When do you think it'd be a good time? Oh, maybe when we go to have dinner with his parents. Hey, what do you guys think it's best? A private proposal or a public one? Could it be a good time when we win our next match? Like, I could say it was because of the rush of the moment. Guys, can we meet when Toru comes to Japan to help me choose a ring? On second thought, we can wait. There's no rush, right? We're still young. Okay, I get it. Stop. How will you do it? ... Of course you are having second thoughts. You are Sakusa Kiyumi after all. And I'm Suna Rintaro, so you're not allowed to have second thoughts anymore because I'm tired of this. I swear to God if I hear one more excuse to not propose I will lose my mind and catch the next flight to Japan. And we don't want that. So please spare us from his rage. I'm just not sure. What if he says no? This would be very anticlimactic for our relationship. Cut the bullshit Kyo-chan. Yeah, I don't think we're even thinking about the same Atsuma Winwilomi kunproposeto mia. LMAO. ... He really said that. Yes. In the Mia family GC. Oh you're in there already. What are you talking about? I've been there since Samu and I started dating. Wow. We stand the confidence. Sumu added me actually and everyone agreed on me staying because they said something about being able to handle Osamu. LMAO not his own family doing him dirty. Anyways Kiyumi, if you want any reassurance apart from that one, you could do a lyrics prank. Gasp. OMG Yamaguchi don't scare us like that. I almost had a heart attack Freckles-chan. Yamaguchi PLS give K his phone back, this is serious. I hate you three. Seriously why are you even my friends? Aosuke-chan you scared a sad face. Drop the Toru we agreed on leaving it on K-chan. Never. There they go again. Guys please focus. Yams confessed with a lyrics prank to be sure he wouldn't get his heart broken. That's actually smart. Settled then. Wait. Do you have any songs in mind? Maybe. What are you waiting for then? Can you help me? Ah tilde baby Kyo needs our help on proposing to his boyfriend. Fuck off glasses. Come on guys, let's take advantage of Kyo's miracle and put this to end. Taro-chan is right, come on. Kyo-chan, add us into your group chat or whatever. Going. Well this oughta be interesting. Indeed. Guys behave please. Black Jackal's group chat. And that's how Mr. Mouse died. ... Wait that's actually sad. She and I know you're crying. Bitch who wouldn't. How dare you do that to poor Mr. Mouse? I didn't know okay. You're a bitch. OMG stop loudly crying faces. Guys. Omi-kun. Omi-san. Hey Omi. I can sense Sakusa's rage from here. LMAO. I want to say something. Yes. What's wrong Omi? Wait, first. Me and San. Can I add a few people? I promise is nothing chaotic or something. They're my best friends and I need them here for emotional support, nothing more. ... OMG he's. Me and San no. Wait don't give him. Shugo has named Sakusa admin of the group chat. Make it quick Sakusa-kun. KFNQLGNQ. Jibufnal. Omgong OMG. He did not. Thank you. Sakusa added 4 people to the group chat.
Surprise bitch. I bet you thought you'd seen the last of me.
Quit it pop star. Blep Oikawa. Bakuto just being there. Guys let's not lose focus. So this are Sakusa's best friends. Interesting. I'm speechless. For the first time in forever, me too. Omi. What's this? Why am I in my brother's GC? Y'all bye. Abkeek. My finger slipped. JCJQNFNLA I can't. I swear. This man's luck is unbelievable. LMAO Kyo no loudly crying face. What? Okay suck it up loser. Start. ... Okay, seriously, what's happening? Atsu. What. R. U. D. E.
I met you in the dark. You lit me up. You made me feel as though I wasn't off. We danced the night away. We drank too much. I held your hair back when you were throwing up.
You know that's a little disgusting. But caring. Yeah, what every decent friend partner should do. I wouldn't do it for Kags, you know. Okay, that's it. Next person who speaks up and interrupts Kyo is going to get a serve right to the face. And it's not a nice experience. Were we clear enough? Yes, sir. 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 Proceed, Kyo-chan. Atsumu-chan kissing face. Thanks. Dot, dot, dot.
Then you smiled over your shoulder. For a minute I was stone cold sober. I pulled you closer to my chest. And you asked me to stay over. I said I already told you. I think that you should get some rest.
What would you have done otherwise? 1. Wait. 2. No, don't count. I'll shut up, I promise. Just don't count. Happy Suna face. Damn. Completely tamed sparkles.
I knew I loved you then, but you'd never know. Cause I played it cool when I was scared of letting go. I knew I needed you, but I never show. But I wanna stay with you until we're grown old.
Dot dot dot. Wait, wait. Jainam Nalg. Fskbgilk. Omgomgomgomg. Helpgate Giko. SOSOSOSOSOS. OMG Omi San. Fuck it, is this what I think it is? He did it by. Not yet Toru. True. KFN Kanma. Omi. KD Bam. I. JDLQN. Sakusa, I swear you broke him. Help, I'm going to cry.
Say you won't let go. Just say you won't let go. I'll wake you up with some breakfast in bed. I'll bring you coffee with a kiss on your head. I'll take the kids to school, wave them goodbye.
Omi I, Omgongo MG, Nuljil, help I, helpo banksum. Kids, what kids? Don't tell me it's a proposal for them to adopt. But to legally adopt they need to be married. And what did you think that thing from before was? No, you're too young. Shut up, Osamu Mia. Yes, sir. Ha. Shut up, guys. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Sakusa muted 7 people in this group chat. I knew that admin privilege was dangerous. You want to be muted too? No, sorry. Please proceed, Red Heart. Lol. Sigh.
I'll thank my lucky stars for that night. When you looked over your shoulder, for a minute I'll forget that I'm older. I wanna dance with you right now. Oh, and you look as beautiful as ever.
You haven't even seen me yet. I don't need to see you to know you're looking beautiful. Amajin Kenef. Disgusting. I know, right? Agree.
And I swear that every day you'll get better. You make me feel this way somehow. I'm so in love with you.
Wait. KHFBQKFJ. KFB Cakeboa. Atsumu having a gay panic attack. Guys, Ginkyu MG. Ifinkyu Elsnya. Is he okay? I highly doubt that.
And I hope you know. Darling, your love is more than worth its weight in gold. We've come so far, my dear. Look how we've grown. And I wanna stay with you until we're great old. Just say you won't let go. Just say you won't let go. I wanna live with you, even when we're ghosts. Cause you were always there for me when I needed you most. I'm gonna love you till my lungs give out. I promise till death we part like in our vows. So I wrote this song for you. Now everybody knows that it's just you and me till we're great old. Just say you.
... What just happened? I only know that I'm crying my eyes out. Shion feeling the exact same as Hinata. In real life, Atsuma went downstairs as his boyfriend had told him to and found him pacing in their living room. Omi, what was all that from before? Sumu. Kiyomi took a deep breath and rubbed his neck. Did you really mean what you said? Like, all that stay with me forever shit and all. Yes. Atsumu smiled fondly at his boyfriend. Great, because I was thinking the exact same thing. What? Atsumu ran upstairs leaving Kiyomi with a square box in one of his hands and his whole heart in the other one. When he came back, the blonde guy also had a box in his hands and was laughing. I've been meaning to give you this from a while now and... Well, I don't know why I didn't do it before to be honest. I guess I was a bit insecure about stepping out of line. Sakusa looked at him in disbelief as he opened the box showing a promise ring. I can't believe us. What? Kiyomi opened his own box showing his own promise ring that was meant for Atsumu and when the blonde guys connected the dots, he started laughing hard. Oh my god. I can't believe we tried to propose at the same time. They started laughing and then Atsumu pouted. What am I going to do with my speech now? Kiyomi smiled getting the ring out of the box and fitting it into Atsumu's finger. How about you save it for your vows? Atsumu smiled and did the same thing with his ring. You always have to have the greatest ideas, don't you Omi-kun? Sakusa laughed and kissed his now fiancé. Both of them with the promise of a long life together in their hearts, and now, in their hands too. Hey, guys. Hope you enjoyed this amount of sappiness and wholesome sakuatsu I just brought to you. Next video will be the second part of Oikawa's ship's lyrics confession. Which ship do you think it's turn now? Eyes. Anyways, as I said, hope you enjoyed and see you in my next video. Bye. Heart emoji.